What's up, guys? Welcome to another video of Dead Island 2. All right, so we finally made it to Dr. Reed, and now no one knows I got this miracle blood, so we got to keep it on the down low. What do we do? Get an update on Dr. Okay, so we got a where is he? Pretty nice place. Yo, look what we got here.
He's not there. Someone got sick. I need to tell him about Bob.
Will Dr. Reed be back soon?
Fucking better be. Bob's taking way too long.
And Bob is?
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
Hey, you try fighting hundreds of zombies. See what you smell like. But okay, I could use a shower. I'll go see what's taking Bob so long.
Are my ears working? Did someone just offer to help out? That would be great. We won't last long without fresh water. Bob was headed for the janitor's office. Downstairs, behind the stores.
I'll find him. Take a look around.
Got a lot of blood here. Jeez, what happened, Bob? Do we open it? Oh, we're seeing that coming. Slice! All right, there have it. I didn't mean to set him on fire. Bloody sword. Bloody sword. Oh, I gotta search this dude's whole office. I thought I did that. The hell is dripping?
Main valves in the boiler room, off the basement parking lot. Bob must be there.
Bro, where'd he come from, dog? Come on, hold on.
if I'm gonna bring Bob out safely, I'll need to do some pest control. Okay. Where are you, Bob? Shit! Sorry, Bob.
Ugh, I hate it when they have names.
Okay, just get the water on. I do need a shower. Bob's fixed his last tap.
I figured.
But I got the water back on.
Oh yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
Oh yeah? Okay. I might take a look.
Reuben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Yeah. Thanks, Denise.
Wish I could take this song.
Jamal, security guard at the Halpern Hotel. Hey, Doc.
Hey. There you go. I keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
So, everything cool?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
What?
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from L.A. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So, we film me getting chewed on? I can take it.
Nothing quite so crude as that. But we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
Good thing I grabbed a nap. Okay.
Oh, whoa. I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
Well, that's just because you don't know me yet, Doc. I made it this far. I can go a little further.
Right.
One order of proof. Coming up.
Can I help you? Because I swear, if you ask me where the food is...
No, no. I heard there's nothing to eat.
Five-year anniversary. I know you said no to me three times, I know. But I'll regret this if I don't do it now, so I have something important to ask you. Will you marry me, love of my life? Are you all right, baby?
Kim Canaveral never has to wade through shit. You know, once I get my blood sample, I'm finding another way back. Air. That is so good. CDC. This is it. Those hazmat suits protect them from the cost of pool. That's cheating! Don't let it creep you out, Ames. When the bags all hatched, the scientists were butchered. Dr. Reed must have got lucky. Yeah.
Okay. Need to get a blood sample without accidentally donating any organs. Okay. Blood sampler. No power. Classic.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
A code now? Dorian was working on specimen type Echo. Can't risk using the wrong code. God, not you. Not this one. Which one was Dorian? Nothing. Not this one. So Echo means the screamers. Huh. Dorian must have been examining one. That's not a screamer. Don't you go pop on me. Screamer. So Dorian was working on this bay. Where's his code? Oh. Dorian was called over to Bay 3. R.I.P. Dorian. Ripped into pieces. No code. It has to be somewhere. Got his code. Hello, Doc. You there? I got the blood sampler up and running.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Okay, yeah.
So, stick your arm into it.
Whatever you say, Coach. Hey! Grab my arm!
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Sure, this is real relaxing.
Not now. Come on.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Winner.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
I might extract some of your blood when I get back. Okay, I'm on my way.